for this, our main, Conor McGregor,
Max Holloway.
And here we go. The featherweight title is on the line. Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Holloway. White trunks for the champion.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has
big knee to the liver. He's stunned.
Solid jab.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, beautiful hook. Vicious shot to the body.
Big shots. There's a nice combination. Oh, he caught him early.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Straight punch.
He blocks the punch. Nice roundhouse kick.
There it is. He tried to throw it.
Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage.
Absolutely.
Good block, and he delivers the straight counter.
Oh, very nicely done.
He's looking to take the back. Side control.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Oh, good left hook there.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
He lands the huge left. Big power jab. Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Good jab.
Nice takedown. Very nice.
McGregor gets caught by the right.
He's got a half guard here.
He's able to block the punch.
Whoa.
McGregor with a good right hand.
Knee to the body.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Great job landing a series of punches.
Tries for a low single.
McGregor with the good takedown.
Under 90 seconds now.
Full guard. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Nice.
Man, Joe, it's going according to game plan here. Defend and counter.
He can't connect with the straight left.
Good jab.
Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick.
Holloway with a good knee to the body.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
That's a nice feint. Oh, he got clipped.
Beautiful combination.
Joey's trying to get his opponent to commit and then fire back with that counter.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
And there's a nice straight by McGregor.
And again, wow!
This could be it right here.
Big straight punch.
20 seconds.
There it is.
Got the takedown.
Oh. Oh, big shot from the top. fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Round two. That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
And he connects on another nice counter. McGregor with the block. Good right hook. McGregor's kick just misses. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Caught him with that one.
Good combination there by Holloway. High kick.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Nice jab.
Good kick. Wow, take a look at that. Counter-strike is the real story of this.
Big shot. Oh, he's going for it here. Beautiful.
Oh, wow. The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it? Could we have a new champion? Wow.
Superman punch. Powerful right hand.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, wow. Solid jab. Trying to get a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown. Oh, beautiful sweep. He's got the full mount, Joe.
He's going for his arm here.
Under three.
He's in full mount here. He's looking for the arm bar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arm, tie it up, then shift his hips forward, rotate the hips, throw his leg across his face, then he wants to sit back, and he got out. Wow, that was a deep one.
Holloway with a nice punch from the bottom. Max Holloway's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Jim.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Connected there.
Both men landing in that exchange.
McGregor with a nice straight.
Doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all. Oh, flying knee.
Powerful strikes. Oh, big body kick. Powerful kick.
Oh.
That punch was blocked. Fakes the takedown in connection with a solid shot. McGregor's bruise on his thigh is getting worse and worse. There'll be no dancing later tonight.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Good feint. Great job blocking that punch.
Hard kick lands.
Big uppercut.
Wow. No. Oh.
Oh, oh, a big right hand.
Hit us all over. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! Right on the money.
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 48 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor Notorious McGregor remains the UFC featherweight champion.